Welcome to Marvel Land. This is the prettiest place in the whole world. We live in a big, pretty house. My mommy, daddy, and I. I have a lot of friends in Marvel Land. We all go to school and we play together too. Oh yes, my name is Raisha and this is my home. I have a lot of fun with my friends in Marvel Land. Would you like to be my friend? We shall have a lot of fun together. Come on and join us.
Of things to learn and places to go. So great is the world in which we live. It has so much to give, so much to give.
So great is the world in which we live. It has so much to give, so much to give.
This is just a leaf. There are so many leaves. But why are they falling? Let me ask Sandy. Have you seen Sandy?
No. But why were you running?
I found this.
What is this?
Can't you see it's a leaf? There are so many of them lying all over. The leaves are falling from the trees.
But why are the leaves falling?
That is what I want to know too. I want to ask Sandy. Let us go and find him.
Hey, please don't run. I am coming too.
See, Shaisha, Bobby is running. Look there, Bobby is with him too.
Are you running?
Yes. Why are you running?
We are looking for Sandy. Bobby found something.
See?
That is a nice leaf. But why is it yellow in color?
It's just a leaf. But why were you running?
I know it is a leaf. But do you know something? There are so many leaves falling in the garden. If you want to know why, they are falling down from the trees.
Oh, I know where Sandy is. He is with Pete and Budo.
Then let's go.
Wait, he's at Pete's house.
Saisha, let us join them too.
Yes, yes. Come on, hurry.
Catch us, Budo, catch us.
Sandy, Sandy, look.
Hey, Bobby, come. Budo can run fast now. See?
He can even catch up with Pete. Right, Budo?
No, Sandy. Listen, Bobby wants to show you something.
See what I found in the garden? Under that big tree?
Hey, it is a leaf.
Yes, it's a leaf.
Yes, there are so many of them under that tree. They are falling.
Can you show us that tree?
Yes, we want to see it.
Okay, come with me. I will show you.
And they have become yellow too.
But why are they falling?
Maybe the tree doesn't want them.
Doesn't want them?
Yes.
Will all of them fall like this?
Will the tree fall down too?
Oh no! We must do something.
Let's see the other tree. See, this one over here. These leaves are falling too.
And look at that one. There are some leaves under it too.
What is happening to them? I am scared.
Trees are friends of Vayu uncle. We must tell him about this.
Oh, Vayu uncle, please come. We all need your help.
Please come, Vayu uncle. We all need your help.
Hello friends, what is the matter? Why are all of you so quiet?
Uncle, we are sad about your friends.
My friends? What happened to them?
Uncle, the trees of the garden are dropping all the leaves.
Yes, Uncle. The leaves are all falling.
The fall has arrived.
The fall has come.
What will happen now, Uncle?
Oh dear, there is nothing to worry about. My friends, the trees will shed their leaves now.
Will the trees fall too?
No, my dear doll. They'll all get new leaves again in the spring.
Uncle, are all the trees your friends?
Yes, dear. They are my best friends.
My best friends are Shaisha and Maya. I wish Maya would be here. I miss her so much.
Oh, my dear little angel Molly. I'm always there for all of you.
Maya!
Hello, Maya.
Hello, Vayu. Hello, friends.
You know, Maya, the fall has come. Now all the trees will shed their leaves.
Yes, dear, I know. But not all the trees will shed their leaves.
Is that so, Uncle?
Yes, dear. Maya is right. Some of my friends only shed few of their leaves. They remain green through all the seasons, and that is why they are called evergreen trees.
Uncle, can trees be our friends too?
Oh, yes, dear. Trees are our true friends.
Uncle, we
all want to be friends with the trees.
We will all make new friends.
New true friends? Sandy,
why are trees called true friends, Uncle?
Well, I think we should find that out today, all right?
How will we find out, Uncle?
Well, by meeting them.
Oh, Uncle, but how can we meet them?
Well, my dear, trees grow everywhere on the earth. See, even our garden has so many different trees. So let us start with the trees in our garden.
Hey, this is so exciting. Let's find out how many different trees does our garden have.
Wow, it's going to be so much fun.
All right, let's all start looking for different trees. Remember, kids, look out for the leaves, the trunk, the flowers and fruits of the trees. That will help you identify different trees.
Let's go!
This is such a big tree. We have played around it so much, but we didn't see it. Look at the leaves. They are so green and shiny. And they are so big too.
Yes. And look, Bobby. It has two trunks. See, I can touch its leaves. Oh-ho! Look what I have done. Eeks! What is this? I hurt it.
You hurt it.
Udo, don't miss any tree. Remember, watch out for the leaves, trunk, some trees. Shed their leaves at all. So then we can easily find out the evergreen trees.
The beauty of nature, creations of man, learn with fun as much as you can. The beauty of nature, creations of man, learn with fun as much as you can. The world.
What are you doing here? Oh, Budo! Hey, look! You found a tree! Did you see its leaves? They look like feathers. And there are flowers too. Hey, so many of them. It's such a beautiful tree. Wow! Budo, wow!
It seems Pete and Budo have found something. Let's have a look. So the two of you have found the Gulmohar tree. See, that is a Gulmohar tree.
Trees give you flowers, trees give you fruits. Let me tell you, they have It has red and yellow flowers. It has feather like leaves. It's very, very beautiful. It's a gulmohar tree.
Gulmohar tree.
There was one big, two big, three big, and so many big, big leaves. They were so shiny and green.
Oh, really, Bobby?
Uncle, I was just trying to touch the leaves and I plucked this one by mistake. I'm sorry, Uncle.
It's okay, Sandy. I know you would never harm trees. Trees are also living beings like us. Wow, it's really green and shiny, isn't it, Molly?
Uncle, when Sandy plucked it, a little milk came out of
it. It was a rubber tree, dear. We get the natural rubber out of that milk-like liquid. But it's not milk, it is harmful to the body.
Trees give you flowers, trees give you fruits. Let me tell you, they have very strong roots. They have large, shiny leaves, they have rubber in their stems. That is why rubber trees are what we call them.
Wow, you two found a rubber tree. And you know what Budo and Pete found?
A gulmohar tree? See, its leaves look like feathers.
Yes, dear. When all its leaves have fallen, it will start bearing lots of red and yellow flowers. And in the summers, it will be full of them. Like this.
Wow!
And then Maya waved her magic wand and the tree filled with a lot of flowers. They were yellow and red. What is it called, Shaisha?
It is called a gulmohar tree.
Yes, it was the gulmohar tree.
Hey, look! A banyan tree. Also very different from the others, is it not?
Oh yes, it is, dear. Do you know how old this tree is? It is 200 years old.
200 years?
Yes, some banyan trees are even older. They can live up to hundreds of years.
Wow!
Some of my other friends too can live for hundreds of years. Would you like to meet them?
Yes, Uncle.
Well, all right then. Let's go.
I'm a banyan tree, I live very long. I have many trunks hanging, so swing and sing a song. My long, long arms growing all around. These are my roots,
trying to touch the ground.
Thank you, banyan tree.
The world is like a marvel land. Make fun and learn more.
Look, friends, those are the great Himalayas, the tallest mountains in the world. Some of my very special and old friends live here.
So great is the world in which we live. It has so much to give, so much to give.
Fun and learn, 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 fun and learn.
Wow, Uncle. It is so cold here. And all the trees here are so tall.
Yes, dear. These are the deodars, the trees of God.
The trees of God?
Yes. These trees live up to thousands of years. The wood of these trees is very, very strong.
They look like big Christmas trees.
Trees give you flowers, trees give you fruits. Let me tell you, they have very strong roots. I grow in Himalayas, I give you timber. I look like a Christmas tree, my name is Deodhar.
Uncle, over there, what are those trees?
Where, Bobby?
Uncle, this one.
Well, Bobby, you really have such a good eye. That is a pine tree. It's called the chir pine. Do you know how many kinds of pine trees are there? Over 600. See how different their leaves are? Pine trees can also live for hundreds of years.
These leaves are like needles, Uncle. What are these, Uncle?
Oh, these are the cones of the pine trees. Most of the trees of this forest produce cones. That is why this forest is called a coniferous forest. These are evergreen trees.
Trees give you flowers, trees give you fruits. Let me tell you, they have very strong roots. They are very, very tall, with needle-like leaves. It's not at all easy to climb pine trees.
Uncle, are all strong trees evergreen?
Well, no, dear. Oak trees are also known for their strength. But they're not evergreen trees.
Oak trees?
Would you like to see them?
Yay!
Yay!
We'll fly again!
So great is the world in which we live. It has so much to give, so much to give.
So great is the world.
They're beautiful, friends.
They are so beautiful.
Wow, the leaves are so colorful.
Can we see them from closer, Uncle?
So great is the world in which we live. It has so much to give, so much to give. Trees give you flowers, trees give you fruits. Let me tell you, they have
shade.
Can we sleep here for a while?
Oh, Gobby, why do you always feel so sleepy? Wow, look at these trees. They are all standing in a straight line.
Yes, my dear. They are grown this way. They are precious, very precious.
Why, Uncle?
These are precious because of the wood, dear. These are the teakwood trees.
See, its color is like gold.
Oh, yes. Let me show you something. Bobby, can you bring those leaves lying on the ground to me, dear? Thank you, dear. See?
Ooh, blood!
No, my dear friends, that's not blood. This is how one can identify a real teakwood tree.
Ooh, so that was magic.
No, my angels, that is nature's magic.
Trees give you flowers, trees give you fruits. Let me tell you, they have very strong roots. Tables and chairs of different shades.
I guess all of you are feeling tired now. So let's go back to Marvelland.
So great is the world in which we live. It has so much to give, so much to give.
There is so much to know while we grow. Lots of things to learn and places to go. There is so much to know while we grow. Lots of things.
But Uncle, why are trees our true friends?
It is because they give us so many things. They give us shade.
Yes, and they also give us wood.
I know, they also give us so many tasty fruits to eat.
Yes, you're right, dear. But most important of all, they give us oxygen to breathe. And keep the air pure and clean.
What do we give them, Uncle?
Well, we cannot be as good as trees. But we can plant more trees and not let people cut them down.
You are right, Uncle. Trees are our true friends. Grow into a big tree one day?
Yes, Molly. One day, they will all grow into big trees.
of things to learn and places to go. So great is the world in which we live. It has so much to give, so much to give.
So great is the world in which we live. It has so much to give, so much to give.
The world.